I'm going to show you how to subtract using like denominators. First, we're going to use 15 over 30 minus 5 thirtieths equals 10 thirtieths.